Good afternoon. I'm Diamond McGee.
And I'm Dominic Trainer, and this is Wolfpack News for Monday, May 15, 2017.
Backed by popular demand, putts for fines in the LRC. During the entire month of May, students can show off their golf skills by sinking the ball. With the perfect putt, the LRC will waive students' entire overdue book fines. Students can get one chance to put their three balls. This does not count towards lost items, not only overdue books.
All sophomores and juniors this summer, OE is running the second annual Wolves 101 program. It is a program to help incoming freshmen transition into high school. We are looking for leaders to help run the program. This will make up 25 service hours for the week of the program and a mandatory training day. If you are interested, pick up an application outside F128 or contract Mr. Schaefer.
Are you a person who watches anime or reads manga? Meetings are every other Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30 in F331.
The final evening of Color Guard auditions is tomorrow from 6 p.m. until 8 p.m. in the band room. The Color Guard is a section of the marching band and performs routines in the marching band at the football game, pep rallies, and competitions. Previous experience is not required, and all OEHS students are welcome to audition. Those attending the audition should wear gym shoes and comfortable clothing. And now it's time for sports. Here's Jacob.
Anyone interested in being part of the team, come to the cross-country preseason meeting tomorrow at 7:05 in the community room. Questions, see Mr. Muth in the science office for data. The varsity baseball team lost 4-1 against Minooka on Friday. Daniel Nelson took the loss. Offensive leaders included Garrett Goetz and Mason Ranzik. The varsity boys came back with a 10-3 win over Sycamore on Saturday. The Wolves had 16 hits, and Garrett Goetz and Devin Zeke, Dylan Jones, Mason Manilisk, Jane Stock, and Sean Schumacher each had multiple hits efforts. The boys are now 25-6 overall and 9-6 in conference. That's all for sports. Now back to the anchor desk.
That's today's edition of Wolfpack News. I'm Diamond McGee.
And I'm Dominic Trainer. Join us again Monday on East TV. Thanks for stopping by, Wolves, and have a great day.
All we do is hide away. All we do is hide away. All we do is chase the day. All we do is chase the day.